Jen. Nobody's coming to see this film for the plot. They're coming to see tits and ass. And a big dick.
Lorraine.
It's the truth. I just give the people what they're paying for.
Because I'm making something better than that.
When did you become such a prude?
Alright, hold on. I am the executive producer, which means I get a word. So why don't we just take a step outside before anything gets said? Some of my regret. You gotta back me up in here, Wayne. I mean, this situation is fixing to get out of control. It is awfully close.
Relax.
Hey, what does it they say? Life imitates art?
It's the other way around.
Whatever, don't matter. But you need to listen to me, okay? Because you ain't been 42, and I have been 23. And I'm going to explain something to you about young women. Now, if she's serious, which I suspect she is, well, she's going to do it whether you like it or not. Now, you try to stop her. Not only is she going to do it, she's going to go on and do it with God knows how many people and God knows how many other films. Nobody wants that. The way I see it, you only got one good option here.
What, letting her get bowled by some man whore? Come on now, Jackson is a professional. He ain't got no diseases or nothing.
You just want more sex in the movie.
That ain't me, Hoff. She wants it. You heard her. Heck, look, if she does great, she gets famous, maybe she'll take you with her.
Wayne, you don't get it.
Lorraine is not like the others in there. She is a nice girl.
Beg your pardon?
No, I didn't mean it like that.
Oh, I hate to be the one to tell you this. But ain't none of the nice girls.